fires. They'll be warm. Use the fires. Stay near the fires.
Ellie. Come in. Ellie!
Broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the Goblin is coming. You're listening to Aloha Station. Broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the Goblin is coming.
Is that you? Are you in range?
Thank you.
Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
For a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
Thank you.
Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls. Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell...
Thank you. Agent Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Sam Ackerman, is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc, whose lives?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
Ackerman, don't leave us. I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
We must all be made whole. Make us whole. Make us whole.
Thank you.
rickety piece of shit.
We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Yeah.